guards! Use the stun ray on him at once!